If I am elected mayor, I am committed to building a new relationship between City Hall and Winnipeg's Aboriginal citizens. If I am elected, I will bring together the Aboriginal Vision and Implementation Roundtable within the first 100 days of being sworn in. It will be co-chaired by myself and a senior Aboriginal leader, and will include Aboriginal and non-Aboriginal business, community, and labor leaders. We will take on the important task of developing an Aboriginal Accord. The agreement that I propose will focus on four specific areas where we can work together to improve the lives of Aboriginal people in a number of very important areas: jobs, recreation, services, safety, and housing.